some kind of network. Power players from all sectors.
Familiar faces, too. Thomas Cross. Klaus Strandberg. Ether. And that's missing banker Eugene Cobb. Oh, well.
There's a name. Providence.
What? No. No, it can't be.
The Hidden Hand. Thought they were a myth.
A hypothesis, nothing more. The idea that a small cabal of kingmakers, controlling enough corporate and political leaders, could effectively run the world in secret.
Maybe not so hypothetical.
Keep looking, 47. We need full disclosure.
Yep, secret societies. There really is a group like that in real life. And they control everything. Central banks, our governments, media, every institutional walk of life, everything.